Hello guys, what is up? Oh my god, doing something wrong. How's it going? This is Christy Uprising. And we are back to more of the Evil Within. I don't know why I was about to say The Walking Dead. I know it's been a couple days, guys. Just please forgive me about that. A lot of stuff happened. And okay, where we last left off. I remember crying like a little bitch. Okay. Trying to remember the buttons and my objective. Why not active to stable? Okay. I don't know. Yeah, let's do this, guys. Some camera. I remember this from the trailer. Okay, then, never mind. Okay, that's where we came in. My thing's already finished updating.
That's his MO. He's somewhere in here.
Okay. Man, I can't believe just a lot of stuff happened, and I'm gonna get to it in a bit. But how's it been, guys? As I said, right now I'm fighting a horrible cold and a headache. Hopefully y'all can hear me good. If not, this video will be, I will increase the video audio later on. What was that? Do we have to follow it? Is this some cop bullshit? Like I said, guys, I'm really sorry about my commentary or anything goes on. I'm not feeling it today, but I have not pushed out a video in a long ass time. I have not recorded. I don't know why. Fighting the flu, while at the same time. Give me 1 second, guys. Reason I'm not cutting this out, because I'm streaming this, but at least it wasn't a long text. It's my supervisor that he wants me to go in tomorrow. Oh man, right now I won't go into a lot of detail what happened. The whole detail you need is somebody got hurt, one of the store managers, so I gotta take their shift. But since I work in another store, he has to ask my store manager if I can go. So, yeah, that's pretty much the whole detail. Oh, man. But like I was telling y'all guys, Jesus, I've been working long shifts. And then after that, So I found out my Ethernet port is just...
What's this about?
Okay. Huh. Oh, I remember this. No, guys, I've not played. Like I said, I will put the little description. Put the little description that it says what to do. So it's not about that I already played this.
What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something.
Yep. And there it is. Huh, okay. Nothing scary will be here. Appreciate art. Screw you and your art.
Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game.
Fuck your art. And then it's blocked off, guys. There's nothing we can do. See? And then file.
I remember this. Still a cold case. Oh. Who comes up with this stuff?
I won't say that I won't get scared. I won't say that. What is this one? Yep. What the hell? Oh my.
That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
Let's do this! Fucking demon. Dude, how did I have 8? All I remember from that, guys. Hey, there it is. I will knock a bitch out. Oof. Got another file. Mobius agent in the lobby of City Hall. Okay.
Another one. But what's he after?
We're gonna get ready to pee ourselves, guys. What's up with that's an insta kill? What the? I don't remember this from the trailer. Get your stamina back, because we might have to run. Blood. That's where we started. Guess we gotta examine the head. What the hell? This is really creepy. Oh my god. Fuck you, bitch. Crazy right now. Having this off doesn't help. Bring it! Look at that, we're full. Oh god. This can only mean something. Let's do the explosive. Yep. This one's a shotgun.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
Found them.
You've been searching for me for so long, so I have come. But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid. here. From you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano. And now you are my art. Son of a bitch!
The fuck is that? What the fuck?
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Kill yourself, bitch. Ow!
Just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
Ooh, Jesus Christ! Come on.
60 seconds.
Like hell you are. Oh God, that backfired on me. Jesus Christ. It's not that bad. But she's a fucking pain in the ass.
50 seconds.
Oh my God.
40 seconds.
I hate you so much, bitch. Oh, I'm trapped. Okay, can't. There's nothing you can do.
Stable field emitter.
That wasn't that bad. I probably should have just used all my bolts. Something I hardly ever use.
Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Okay. Leave City Hall, guys. Let's see if we can find anything. I mean, we were technically in a boss battle. Technically, I'm not sure. But technically means might be some goodies. Just doesn't seem like it. I see something there. Bitch. Okay. Was this whole big area really necessary? I am playing on medium, right? Casual, okay. Well, it's a little too simple of a fight. I mean, I'm almost out of bullets. Fuse, gunpowder. I don't see anything anymore. As I said, I'm just checking that out, guys. Guys! Because another metal pipe. Out of the billions that I'm getting, which I still haven't made anything. You know, I have not checked if that moss dropped any goo. Can you kill with it? It was right next to it. I guess not. Okay, guys. Let's go outside and see what goes on. Try to contact Kidman. That gorgeous piece of ass. I see something here. And it's another herb. Damn, I'm getting so many of these. Alright, so this side is locked. So the only alternative is that side, I think. Really embarrassing if it's not. It is. Doors can't stop me. Well, I mean, kind of. Let's do this. Yeah, we're full health. Notice we've been full health for the longest on this game. I don't know if I'm that much of a badass. Mother. Oh, I guess you're staying. It's so quiet. Okay, so that side's locked.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
Okay. Something's gonna happen soon. Ooh, statue! To this shit. Mobius report. Yeah, I can stop the video. While we're at it, guys, let's make some crafting. I only got 30 powder. Jesus fucking Christ. Have to. Mm. 15 increase the profit of critical damage when shooting enemies. Weak point. Missing. So I only got that. Did anyone come from here? I can't remember where I came from. Okay, so that's locked. Oh, I think this is where we saw those possessed guys. It went down. Okay. I can finally take these. Fuck yeah. I got one. That one better, like, save my life. Something's gonna happen. Nothing. Okay. No bullets there. No bullets all around. And let's go, guys.
Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker agent, Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's gotten Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. Close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah. Sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now, you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And...
Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where to go.
Okay.
Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
And that is it, guys. Whew! Now we gotta go through a marrow again. It's the annoying ass part. Jesus Christ. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it a video here, and I'm gonna see you in a bit. I'm gonna keep recording this. hopefully by tomorrow I'll be able to put these out. So I'll see you in a bit.